Baby bet, ayy, couple X, ayy, couple Grammys on your couple plaques, ayy. That's a bet, ayy. Throw it back, ayy. Throw it back, ayy. And this one is for the champion. Ain't lost since I began, yo. Funny how you said it was the end, yo. I told you long ago on the road, I got what they waiting for.
My name is Alice Gannakimura. My sister Ivanka. And I have the pleasure of welcoming you to The Ohio State University, Associate Chapter of Delta Phi Lambda, Sorority Incorporated, Fall 2022 New Member Reveal. Woo! Before we begin, we would like to acknowledge that the land that The Ohio State University occupies is the ancestral and contemporary territory of the Shawnee, Potawatomi, Delaware, Miami, Peoria, Seneca, Wyandot, Ojibwe, and Cherokee peoples. Specifically, the university resides on land ceded in the 1795 Treaty of Greenville and the forced removal of tribes through the Indian Removal Act of 1830. As a land-grant institution, we want to honor the resiliency of these tribal nations and recognize the historical contexts that have and continue to affect the indigenous peoples of this land. Now, without further ado, these ladies have worked extremely hard and we're ecstatic to show them off to the community. Are you all ready to meet them? Greek Council Advisor, Eddie Labib.
Greetings to Eddie Labib!
Zeta Class, please greet your Sorority and Fraternity Life Chapter Liaison, Ashley Horton. Zeta Class, please greet the Ohio State University Sorority and Fraternity Life Staff.
Greetings to the Ohio State University Sorority and Fraternity Life Staff.
Zeta Zeta class. Please greet your chapter advisor, Allison Quinley Bowie. Please greet the Interfraternity Council.
Greetings to the Interfraternity Council.
Please greet the Panhellenic Association.
Greetings to the Panhellenic Association.
Woo! The organizations in the National Panhellenic Council paved the way for all culturally based Greek lettered organizations. Please greet the Divine Nine.
Greetings to the Divine Nine.
Please greet Omega Psi Phi Fraternity Incorporated. Sorority Incorporated.
Greetings to the University of Cincinnati, Delta Phi Lambda Sorority Incorporated.
D5? Woo!
Ladies, no one will be more supportive than members of your multicultural Greek Council family. Please greet the Multicultural Greek Council.
Greetings to the Multicultural Greek Council.
Beta class, give us land a chance. Please greet the men of Lambda Phi Epsilon International Fraternity Incorporated. Of Alpha Psi Lambda National Fraternity Incorporated.
Oh, excuse me. Do you work here?
I do work here.
Okay, do you sell Jaguars?
Yes, we do. That's an aisle 19.
Okay. Oh, I was also looking for a fraternity got it in 1985.
Yes,
that's Alpha Golden One.
That's Alpha.
Also, the first co-ed Latinx fraternity ever founded at the OSU.
Ohio State University.
That's Alpha Psi Lambda.
Oh, thank you. I understand. Thank you.
Ladies of Sigma Lambda Gamma National Sorority Incorporated. Please greet the men of Pi Delta Psi Fraternity Incorporated.
You are all contestants on the final round of Jeopardy. This mystical creature breathes fire and flies. Yes.
What's a dragon?
That is correct. This, Asian Interest Fraternity.
Then a final song!
Now. Red, black, and white. Yes.
What is Pi Delta Psi?
That is correct.
Of Kappa Phi Lambda Sorority Incorporated. Ladies of Delta Phi Omega Sorority Incorporated.
Delta Phi Omega Gang, I said I like it like that. Founded 1998, I said I like it like that. Silver, black, and red all day, I said I like it like that. PTO, you look so great, I said I like it like that.
Let's go.
Thank you. of Lambda Theta Alpha Latin Sorority Incorporated. Audience who would like to be greeted by a Zeta class? No? Okay.
Go Ellis. Go Ellis.
And of course, last but not least, please greet the sisters that have come far and near for this day. The sisters of Delta Phi Lambda Sorority Incorporated.
Greetings to the sisters of Delta
best Lambda stands.
Shot!
Ladies, please introduce Delta Phi Lambda to the audience. Please give us some insight into the history of our sisterhood.
Founded December 5th, 1998 at the University of Georgia,
Delta Phi Lambda was established
to spread Asian awareness and create a home away from home
with the founding spirit of...
And just exactly who are our founding mothers, Zeta Class?
Greetings to the seven lovely ladies who illuminated the way for everlasting sisterhood.
Ms. Anna Quinn, Ms. Lynn Kanto, Ms. Yvonne Minta, Ms. Rebecca Kim Stevenson, Ms. Carmela Nicholson, Ms. Teresa Sun, Ms. Sarah Chong Micho.
Zeta Class, give us Lambda stands. Zeta Class, let's pay respect to the ladies whose dedication and hard work allows you to stand here tonight. Please tell us about your charter history.
Ms. Annie Chen Liu and Ms. Allison Quinlay Bowie
felt a lack of Asian diversity in the Greek community.
Inspired by the Beta chapter at the University of Cincinnati,
they interested that mission was formed.
They emphasized women empowerment,
leadership, and cultural competency.
And March 31st, 2019,
Delta Phi Lambda was established at The Ohio State University.
Woo!
And who are these 12 trailblazers?
Greetings to the charter class of The Ohio State University, Associate Chapter of Delta Phi Lambda Sorority, Incorporated, the Trailblazers 12.
O2, Annabelle, Atia.
O3, Angel A, Mara.
O4, Annie Chan Lu, Wang Shantae.
O5, Allison Prinley Bui, Archangel.
O6,
Zeta Class, give us Lambda stands. There are some special dedicated female leaders in the audience who have guided you through the journey towards everlasting sisterhood. Please start off by greeting your assistant affiliate member educator.
Who is
it? She got me looking for attention!
Who got me looking for attention?
Our papa! I just got back from a movie day with her.
Oh, what did you guys watch?
My neighbor Totoro. You know, her favorite movie? It was so good. And look, guys, she did my nails afterward.
Oh my god, do you think she'll come?
answered in my house?
What time's your 3 a.m.? She'll answer.
She's always up late working on her masterpieces for her degree.
But for real though, Papa's given me such good advice. He's helping her so much.
He's so calm, but he acts tough all the time.
She acts tough, but she's a real softie.
She might be the coolest Papa we know. Even if she dresses like a horse girl sometimes.
Damn.
For the mini roast section, really appreciate it. But I'm really proud to see how you guys have grown so much within the whole entire time together. But I could not have done this myself. Zeta class, can you please greet your affiliate member educator?
I bet you're all at the edge of your seats wondering just who our mama is.
Who's your mommy?
Well, not only is she a gym rat,
a high top fan feed,
a Celsius addict,
and founder of the Sigma Mindset.
She is also the kindest,
the sweetest,
most alpha mama we could ever ask for.
So, this song goes out to her.
Living in our own world, they don't understand that anything could happen when you take a chance. We never believed in what we couldn't see until our mama helped us see all the possibilities. We know that if something has changed, never felt this way, and right here tonight, this could be the start of something new. In a blend, we could feel you. Everlasting sisterhood. Zeta class, please introduce your big sister.
My big is a fashion icon. With her around, nothing could ever go wrong. To call her mine is my greatest honor. So giving, selfless, I couldn't be fonder. With every crisis, I know she'll have my back. And I know she'll always bring a good snack. Most of all, she's the hardest worker I know. The bestest boss lady, her fits aren't just for show. Trust me when I say, there could be no one better. My biggest Cindy win, number 20, Azarena.
I think we've waited long enough. Who's ready to meet our newest members?
butterfly. I'm so excited to be a real butterfly, and I truly would not choose any other line. That's why my sisters now know me as number 38, Azalea.
Yeah.
class, tell us what Delta Phi Lambda stands for. Congratulations, Zeta class.